BC2, news at 11.
Tonight, three Hendry County School District staff members are at the center of an investigation for inappropriate behavior with students. The employees include a teacher, a school secretary, and a substitute teacher who was caught kissing a middle school student.
Tonight, NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with parents left wondering how close these adults got with their kids.
Parents and students are disturbed by the allegations made at both the high school and middle school. They tell me they're just glad the sheriff's office and district are taking action.
Shocking allegations happening behind school gates.
We're tremendously disappointed in those adults.
Three now former Hendry County School District employees are under investigation with the sheriff's office for inappropriate actions with students.
We do not condone this behavior, and when we find out about it, we pursue it aggressively.
The deputy superintendent confirming the latest resignation today from Clewiston High School from Secretary Lorinda Barraza.
I met her when I first came here. She was nice too. But I didn't see her doing nothing like this.
She, along with former high school teacher Raven Lee, would allegedly send lewd photos to students.
We would not have known about two of these incidents if we had not heard from parents.
Lee resigned in February, and now parents are questioning how any of this could happen.
That's certainly shocking, and certainly you're concerned because, you know, you want your parent or your child to come to school and be safe.
Just down the road, the third allegation involving Clewiston Middle School substitute teacher Taylor Cafflett. She was removed from campus after reportedly seen kissing a student.
I'm really flabbergasted about it. That's inappropriate. I mean, look at the R. Kelly situation. What's going on with him? It could be the same thing with the teachers.
Tonight, the district ensuring parents the behavior unacceptable and acted on accordingly to keep their children safe.
As an organization, we cannot control what people say or do, but we can control how we respond to it.
The deputy superintendent continues to urge parents and students who learn of any inappropriate behavior to report it so they can make their schools safe. At this time, no arrests have been made. I'm in Clewiston tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.
This is not the first time a Clewiston middle school teacher made NBC2 headlines. In December 2017, this substitute, Maria Rivera Magana, was arrested for selling marijuana to students. Two students got sick and had to go to the hospital.